evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the British Humanist Choir, and we're going to be singing a song to open the Darwin Day lectures for you. We're going to be singing a piece that was written for the choir by someone called Ian Asserson, and it sets the last few lines of Darwin's Origin of Species, which are, from so simple a beginning, endless forms, most beautiful and most wonderful, have been and are being evolved. Thank you.